I come to you today to discuss a topic of critical importance which concerns all citizens of the Imperium and members of the Legacy Coalition. To discuss our common responsibilities in the face of a common danger. The events of recent weeks may have helped illuminate that challenge for some, but the dimensions of this threat have loomed large on the horizon for many years. Whatever our hopes may be for our future, there is no escaping either the gravity or the totality of its challenge to our mutual survival and security. A challenge that confronts us in every endeavor, in every region of the galaxy. This deadly challenge has imposed on our empire two requirements of direct concern. Forgiveness and trust. Two requirements that may seem almost contradictory in tone, but must be reconciled and realized if we are to meet the state's enemies. Our way of life is under attack. Those who make themselves our enemies are advancing around the galaxy. Though our recent victory leaves us in a position of great strength, the longevity of our friends is in danger. It requires a change in outlook, a change in tactics, and a change in missions. Today we extend our hands to our brothers in the Legacy Coalition, and trust that their needs are our needs, that their bonds are our bonds, and that our cultures can come together with overwhelming force to bring the enemies of our people to their knees. No ship, no structure, no sovereignty will be safe from our divine purpose, our Imperial Legacy.